Okay guys, we are here to do 10 minute challenge. We're eating 10 burgers in 10 minutes. That also is a little healthy competition. Well, probably not healthy because we're having McDonald's burgers and cheeseburgers and all the crap. We try to make as much variety as possible, so they're not all the same as we did it before with the calorie challenge.
Yeah, which we didn't show you guys, but we attempted to do a 10k calorie challenge. So we basically bought 10 each. Of
double cheeseburgers from McDonald's, so 30 burgers for three people, and yeah,
which was very boring. So we decided to change it up. Yeah, so we were gonna set the timer for 10 minutes, and let's get cracking.
All right, let's go. Are you starting with the bad ones? Yeah,
I'm starting with the with the lighter ones.
I am the one, the way. Helpful.
Still kind of warm because we boiled it like half an hour ago. Well, first is easy.
I'm not sure I'm into this. Sounds good.
I'm just like enjoying myself, but what about it?
Nah, it's already shit.
Probably a little.
Yeah. Yeah, it's alright. A bit dry. Missing some salt in there.
That's not my phone, yeah, that's another challenge.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, and you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Boris comes and knocks all the burgers.
That could be our signature move.
Boris just fucks up everything.
Hey, oh. This is going for another one.
Oh fuck, man. Really fucked up.
I think that is it.
I'll go for another one. But no, I can't.
I don't think we will.
Come on! Oh fuck, that's a big one.
It's G.
20 seconds? No way. Fuck, you did how many? Six?
Oh.
That's it. How do you feel, man?
That was it. We did six burgers each in 10 minutes. Feeling freaking full, about to film an amazing workout for you guys too. But this one's gonna come up a bit earlier. And yeah, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye bye.